That's what happens when you cheat. You break things. So last year, January, February-ish, released a new record called Albuquerque Sky. And that record is a real special project for me. And it took me about 18 months to make. I did all of it by myself. I had a portable Pro Tools rig, which is a recording software. And I took it along with me traveling all over the country. And that record, I actually recorded in 46 different states, including Alaska, and in the middle of touring over 250 shows. And somehow I managed to get it done. I don't really remember half the process. I think I was kind of delirious when it was all said and done. But anyway, this record for me was about healing. It was about you know, facing demons and conquering just being true to myself. And I hope that really translates in that record. I have some with me tonight too, by the way, so after the show y'all can stop by and grab a copy. But I'd like to play the title track for you, called Albuquerque Sky. So here we go.
I couldn't tell, but I knew I loved you.
baby.